Welcome back to my channel, bro. This channel shares information about the latest cars. Okay, let's go straight into the video. When it comes to Japanese automakers, few can compare to Mazda. The brand is famous for its innovative designs and one-of-a-kind products. The most remarkable story is around the RX series, which stands as the embodiment of the excellent rotary engine's capabilities at their peak. Fan anticipation for the next installment remains high, nevertheless, following the RX-8's retirement. Today, we'll be looking at the much-anticipated Mazda RX-9 Hybrid. Making its arena debut after the much-anticipated RX-8, the RX-9 Hybrid is all mystery and charm. It comes after the Tokyo Motor Show's breathtaking RX Vision concept from Mazda. Speculation about Mazda's future strategic move has been rampant ever since. Nobody has any idea what kind of engine will power Mazda's much-anticipated RX-9. The progressively lifting curtain is revealing a turbocharged inline-six engine, which might be derived from Mazda's Skyactiv series. Expected to produce 350 to 400 horsepower, this behemoth might make the RX-9 Hybrid a formidable competitor to the Toyota Supra and others. Some Mazda aficionados might be disappointed if the manufacturer decides to stop using the old-fashioned rotary engine. Considering the drawbacks of rotary engines, such as their inefficiency, unreliability, and environmental effect, the advantages of being small and lightweight become more apparent. Rumors regarding the RX-9 Hybrid suggest that Mazda's unique rotary engine may return, despite the market dominance of conventional gasoline engines. With Mazda and Toyota's stunning GR-GT3 concept possibly sharing the spotlight, a thrilling new age in race-inspired road vehicles might be just around the corner. Thank you for watching the AutoFast channel. Please subscribe and hit the bell button so you won't miss any fresh information about incredible vehicles.